Okay, then. Yeah, that I will. Can I match quicker, please? Probably should have been Survivor instead. Wait time is so much more better at night.
Wait, this game is multiplayer?
This game is multiplayer. And there is a Survivor Friends mode with it as well.
Whoop. Whoop whoop.
Whoop, back to you. We almost have enough people.
DA Queen, whoop whoop.
It's actually really hard to play Mastermind right now because everyone's had this game since release. So the matchmaking isn't exactly balanced. Never had abandoned park before. Random. Brilliant. You have to play several games before you can buy cosmetics also. via their loot box system. And unfortunately, the only way to get the game is to actually buy Resident Evil 3. Love facing rank 38s. So we have the healer, hacker, techie, and I forget what this girl does. Probably gonna fail. So that's
we
fun.
Never meant for this to happen. I need to buy some time. Have to activate that. I will handle this myself.
That's unfortunate.
Each step they take brings you closer to death.
My spirit battle with my other pits.
Come on.
I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use that.
That's just not working out for me. Close the door again. That is unfortunate. Thank you for stepping on that. Turn that off. Lights off.
Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger. Expect me to simply watch you escape.
Come on.
This will be over soon. Even as you fight, your end draws closer.
Gives us a chance to spam the exit.
Brutish. Sufficient for this task, I believe.
Really injured.
The exit's open!
You continue to resist. Yet you will not survive much longer.
Okay, you're supposed to help me. Put that there. Take the rifle out.
Just let it take you.
Go down.
Yep. Thank you for not fighting harder. Holy man, that was close.
And there we'll make it through. Okay, it's fine.
You are one step closer to dooming mankind.
Where do yeah. Can't put the log there. There. Right over here. Discount. Come on, dog. Thank you. And there's another one over here. Turn that off. There's one over here as well. No, not yet. Close that. Close that.
Ah. That was too easy. But I can change that.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Assemble. Very well.
William, we must put an end to this terrible chapter. I might be everyone feeling better.
Come on. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Sealed. Each step they take brings you closer to death. Head is all I need. How do you know that this wasn't my plan
stop
from the beginning?
Me.
Don't fuck with me.
Oh, that sucks. Okay. Close that door. Where's the exit? Are to me right now. Unfortunately, for you, I actually don't have the same choice there.
I am forced to take more direct control. Can't you feel the virus taking hold? You must let me put an end to you. Even as you fight, your end draws closer. I really think you should stop now. Do that again. Discount.
New candy with wings.
Fine. This counts. Where is that other core? Nope! You are going back down. You are closing? Where is... I don't need all these guns right now.
Don't you see? If you escape, the virus within you will be unleashed. Using our aberrant creations to destroy you.
Step on these and you'll all be like
you.
You must die.
Stay still, and your death will be swift and painless.
Damn it. Trying to see who's dying here. The horse. And the zombie.
Let's go,
come on, murder them all.
Things to do.
William, you're on.
Wait for these, William. You can still help me.
Damn it. Are they crawling?
Just as expected.
Oh, she couldn't get there in time.
What were you fighting for? Why did you struggle so?
Unfortunately for them, crawling out is not an escape in this game.